Welcome to Skyrim for Seniors. And another day, a Tuesday, dawn has broken. A little while ago, no longer Zero Dark 30. It's dawned foggy on the lake. Getting cold. Fish about which I can do nothing because I'm in the water. Another slaughter fish. Maybe I can do something. Yeah, I killed a slaughter fish. The rest of them didn't follow me. Can't mine. That your quicksilver vein back there? probably what you were guarding. I just knew there'd be a vein around here. Oh well. Can't always be right. I'd like to be right sometimes. It's actually one of my favorite things to do along the coast. Back when I had a boat, that, the 80s. Yeah, I guess that was the 80s. Ah, look at that. Go down to Cape Lookout. I'm still living in North Carolina. State of my birth. On the boat with a lovely, lovely lady. Wreck of the Brine Hammer. Here for some reason. Apparently not. Must have just picked it up by accident somewhere. That happens sometimes. You walk past somebody and they give you a location. This is one of these places where it's all crooked. So come in here. Sometimes they pop back up. Sometimes the game seems to take mercy on you and they'll show back up. But apparently there's no mercy for me in this game. I've got two missing crabs and they're not showing up, at least not yet. How about this? Is a door gonna open for me? Nope. I think we've got the secrets of the Brian Hammer at this point. I don't think we've missed very much. Suppose we might have.
may be dead now, but where did it come from?
Okay, well, we'll get started in Rorikstead.
It may be dead now, but
next
where
time.
Did it come from?